Okay, get this. A 25-year-old Texas mom giving birth to her fifth child in a moving car. Her husband recorded the whole thing because you don't want to miss a second.
No.
I mean, she's a superhero right here. And look at this. The kids were in the back seat the whole time just minding their business. Alexis Swinney's husband was driving her to the hospital when all this went down. But listen to his first words here.
Can you wait like 2 minutes? It's coming out. She had the baby. Oh, my goodness. We just delivered a baby in the car. Y'all see the baby?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
We just delivered a baby.
The kids in the back are so calm, and you know, they're just smiling at the camera.
I mean, it's just a normal day.
Wheels on the bus, get us the baby.
Well, Kimmel had the entire family on last night. Take a look at this.
I started the day off in labor. I was not in the car yet, though, but I was definitely in labor. We took a trip to the midwife's office where she told me I was 7 centimeters in transition and it was time to go to the hospital.
And how far away was the hospital?
About 12 to 15 minutes.
So 12 to 15 minutes, and how quickly did the baby start to poke out?
Eight minutes.
The whole time I'm watching, I'm thinking, put the camera down and drive the car.
That's what everyone said.
Yeah, right.
Y'all can blame me. I asked him, I was like, in case she's born in the car, like, take a video.
What about the kids? How do they, what's going, I mean, you know, at some point you have to tell them where babies come from, and they're going to say, well, the car, of course. Do they have any understanding of what went on here?
Not at all. They still just think babies come from mommy's tummy.
Does your car still have that new baby smell?
Just a tad bit, which is so funny because then Kimmel goes, we'll go to the front door.
Say whatever you like.
Because a brand new minivan to replace that new baby smell with new car smell. It was awesome.
Scott and Rachel, it's not that easy as she made it look for a lot of us. That looked outstanding.
I don't know which is more difficult, to have the baby in the front seat or to drive while capturing
the whole situation, right? Baby.